It's Saturday, May 8th. I'm Caroline Coles. Vanessa Vinette will have your first warning forecast in just a moment. But first, here's your news to go. The Florida Division of Emergency Management will be hosting 40 mobile vaccination sites across our state this weekend. Three of these events will be held in our viewing area, and the information for each event is on your screen right now. The sites in Fort Pierce and Loxahatchee will be distributing both the Pfizer and Johnson & Johnson vaccine, while the Lake Worth location will only distribute Johnson & Johnson shot. Now, no appointments are required. And also, the South Florida Fair is now open for the very first time in 109 years. The fair is being held in May. Because of the pandemic, of course, there are a few safety protocols in place, such as hand sanitizing stations, social distancing signs, and while you are not required to wear a mask, organizers are strongly recommending it. The gates are open now through May 23rd. And if you head out to the fair during the next several days, you'll have a chance to get vaccinated. The booth is set up near the gate to exit, and you do not need to make an appointment. The healthcare district will be administering both the Johnson & Johnson and Moderna vaccines.
And temperatures will be in the mid-80s as we head into the afternoon hours, looking nice for Saturday and Sunday. Then some showers and thunderstorms Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday, and even on Thursday and Friday with those hot temperatures returning into the mid to upper 80s.